We're going to work every day to make sure that every American impacted in this pandemic has the same level of health care any one of us would want for a member of our family.